Hey guys, good morning. Welcome to my morning vlog. I just woke, so my voice is a little cranky. So I'm going to go down to my car. I'm gonna try to get it washed. This little thing is coming with me. It's my son's car seat. I took it out because I went on a little birthday vacation. Well needed. It's well needed. I got some good rest. Thank God. Hi, Bob. Oh, pumpkin. It's a foggy morning this morning. Sun is already up. As you can see right over there. Another pumpkin. I came in late yesterday, so I wasn't taking notice of the place. As I said, I was on vacation. Thanks to you know who. So I'm going to get the car washed right now. Oh, that one is not mine. Your girl can't afford those later model of cars. Even though I plan to. Here she is. All black and sexy. Snap. You see, it got wet yesterday. I put the suitcase on that bottle of water right there, and that is the result. So the good thing is my son's seat will be on top of it, so his butt won't get wet. I have to take it out and sun it when I get home later today. Let's see how bad the mess is. It's not that bad. Still have clothes inside. Another bottle of water. Fork. Receipt. More garbage. And banana. It's not that bad. I didn't make that much of a mess in my chip, but there she is. See if I can get a video while washing. If not, I'll take a picture. Bob. You're probably home. I'm going to wash the car with such long nails. I've done it before, so I have experience. Oh my God, I'm throwing away all of the water. Oh, this is the downstairs section of the house. It's a split level then. So you can see right there, it should be a bathroom over there where you see the pliers are, and this portion here is a room, and this is where we throw all the things because you can't burn the things, and then take it to a skip, a or a dump site, even though I recommend taking it to a skip, because garbage truck don't really take from dump sites. I am using soap, powder soap. I don't know, a lot of persons are gonna come for me for using soap, powder soap on the car, but I'm going to use what I have now, and I only use a little bit, just enough to get rid of the dirt on the ground, not a lot. And you're probably wondering why I haven't just rinsed the car off. But it was raining last night, so I don't need to. So I just leave the rainwater and just start soaping.
think about what's in the car in the morning. Lies. You think I'll take a shower last night? The amount of flies that I put in my mouth. They are here too. I'm not washing the tires, I'm leaving them for the car. It is extremely dirty and I do not have the strength. Then why are you washing the car? Because I don't like to drive with it dirty. So I'm going to get care of wash for it. Easy. I still have to use the same money.
So I'm going to try and feather out these wet spots, because if I leave them to dry like that, they're going to leave marks. see. No, it's not so bad. I'm going to get that right there. Voila. Now when it dries, it should all look like one. Those are touches of juice from my son's drinking and eating and all of that around here.